The first time I saw the Descendants, they were the fastest band I'd ever seen. No one in the crowd really cared for them. We were waiting for the Alley Cats to play. After a couple months, I heard Kabuki Girl on Rodney on the Rock late Sunday night. That was enough for me. I hopped the bus to Licorice Pizza and bought my all-time favorite record. The next time I went to the Whiskey, it was DOA with